the long term, at PlayStation, Hell Driver is not good for anyone, it's not for me.